Anirban Das Gupta, Web of City, and Saurav Ghosh are three comedians from Kolkata. No one ever said comics cannot be friends, and hence, they are. Their friendship and career started on the same day, but there has never been any competition between them, because none of them are ambitious. This proves colleagues can be friends too, if they are worthless. They created a comedy scene in Kolkata together and then destroyed it themselves by moving to Mumbai at the same time for their own selfish reasons. 8 long years, they've achieved a lot of good things together and also things they're not really proud of. Man, they have been friends for 8 years, but just look at the quality of photos they have. Which begs the question, are they really friends or comics? Anyway, what's important is to know that whenever they're together, they're always talking about how weird the other person is. Today, they're doing it professionally. They have a lot of stories amongst themselves, which nobody should actually really know. But since you're here, they will tell you. How weird is this guy?
Welcome to How Weird Is This Guy? We've been friends for a really long time, and I think today is the last day of our friendship.
We will basically try to prove that the other person is weird, so that when voting opens, you vote for him.
5 baje uthte Anirban daru pee raha. Abe alcohol ke saath ja raha hai na water content.
Daru peene ke baad hi to galti hota hai. Because to the corporate world, Saurav Ghosh is a pandem. He was fired from one job 5 times.
But point to be noted is that I got hired also 5 times, right? Because they saw some, they regretted every time they fired 36,000 ka giant refrigerator he has bought, but he never uses it.
No, this is a lockdown fridge.
Dude,
whatever you guys are voting so far, you are absolutely correct. Vaibhav is gonna get fucked in this round.
Vaibhav, politics mat kar, theek
hai. This is a samosa, so it's easy to eat a samosa. How the fuck can you eat this burger, man? This burger is like half my face.
You know, Anirban, what would be more convenient? If you just agree that you're weird. I wrote a letter to Vladimir Putin. So what? It would have been weird if he wrote back. That didn't happen. Guys, I know you guys might think it's me. It's not me.
It is totally.
That is your hint. It's not me.
It's not me.
I don't know if Ghosh, you realize that people are voting you as weird and not cool. S-O-U-R-N-E is not Shoura, it is Saurav.
After 8 years of friendship, you don't know my name.
I know.
That's weird.
That's so weird.
First year wo jeeta, second year karate championship hua nahi, to wo reigning champion. Abhi tum Saurav Ghosh ke agar dost ho, if you're standing to wo aise karega, pata hai? Bolna. Bolna kya kar raha? Fir beech mein achanak se bas uppercut.
And how is being a karate champion weird?
It's really not weird. Really?
Somebody in the audience messaged after 1 minute only ki bas poll khol do, ye kaafi hai.
No, but not yet. It's not done yet. Some of you are still waiting, yeah, thinking about it.
TV dikha de, fir audience ko samajh mein aa jayega. Tu TV ka jagah
de. This is a rented house.
Aap batao, aap kabhi aise dekhe ho?